What's up, everybody? Wyatt Fazy here. I have a series that I did last year, and it was how low can I go? And I used different golf, or I used different balls, and I played on the golf course, on the par 3 course that is really close to me, and I would always see how low I can go with them. Today, this is season 2, and we are using bouncy balls. Let's get straight into it. I think I'm just on the green.
If you guys saw how wonky that flew, I don't even know what to say to that. It was just so wonky for the way that flew. But I'm pretty sure I'm pin high for birdie, so let's go.
How did that turn the other way? Bogey on the first.
Our goal is 5 over, by the way. So we would have to shoot 32 or lower to beat the goal. So let's go. I don't know if you guys could hear it, but when I hit it, it made like a zzz sound, and then like I saw a piece come flying off the ball. So something might have happened to it. But good thing is, I have 3 other balls. So yeah, and I was right. I don't know where the other one is, but it's literally like right in half. So yeah.
There you go.
That's par. I put a new ball down, by the way.
Okay, not a dart, but we're putting. Shoot.
All right.
Complete opposite way of where I was.
Thank you.
That was good. Ooh.
That might be lost. Oh my God. Here we go. and I chunked it.
Roll to it.
All right.
Awesome. I've never... Sweet. I was too dumb to do that, so I never got better.
There we go.
Yeah, it's hot.
Just get over.
Bounce.
Go.
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 I was two over my goal, so it's what it is. I definitely could have met that goal, but I screwed up. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was pretty fun. It was very wonky, and it was kind of hard actually. But yeah. I hope you guys liked that episode of the new season, and more will be coming out soon. So like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see all of y'all later. Peace.